Good morning, third graders. It's Field Trip Friday. Have you ever looked at a box of crayons and thought, I wonder how they made those? I wonder how they got one of each of those colors in a box? Well, today is the day to answer that question and a couple of others. We're going to go on a field trip to look at how things are made. We're going to find out how crayons get made, how Legos get made, how balloons get made, and how jelly beans get made. I hope you enjoy.